What if I told you there was a single print that could change the way the Elegoo Centauri Carbon performs? Now, I'm not talking about firmware tweaks or some expensive upgrade. I'm talking about printing a lightweight tool head cover. Now, according to the model page over on Printables, this upgrade should help reduce both ghosting and ringing within the prints. But honestly, I don't know how true that is. Realistically, a lighter tool head should help in some way, I would feel like. So today, I'm gonna print out a few models with a before and after, and we're gonna do a comparison to see if it actually does make a difference. I ended up printing the tool head cover on my Prusa Core One, frankly, because my Elegoo was kind of busy with some other stuff, so I just utilized another printer. Now, I did print it in Polylite ASA, and it came out to weighing about 60 grams. Now, that is a bit of a difference compared to the stock one, which came in at 82 grams. So for me personally, I saved about 22 grams, and maybe even a little bit more because of the screw choices. Installation was quite easy. Now, I'm not going to go over on how to do that. I'll link down to the content creator's page down below in the description where you can follow along on his video. But realistically, it's like 5 screws. It's super easy to swap it. So now for this test, I printed 3 models. I did one model in Elegoo's very own PLA Pro. And then the next 2 models I printed in Bambu Lab's ABS. Did a benchy and a rocket boat, because you've got to use a benchy as a tester, right? To see the difference. And honestly, the rocket has quickly become one of my favorite test prints also. Now, just like we're potentially taking our printer to the next level with this free mod, you could take your printing to the next level with today's sponsor, PCBWay. PCBWay doesn't just do PCBs. They also do 3D printing, CNCing, and more. Now, one thing that I do want to do in the future is get one of their little RGB LED controllers. I forgot which one they are. I've seen it over in Mandic Reilly's video a few times, and I kind of want to do something like that for back here. I think that would look awesome. Thank you to PCBWay for sponsoring today's video. So firstly, let's take a look at the Voron Cube to see if we can tell any differences here. Now, if you notice a difference, let me know down in the comments below, but this was a bit of a dead giveaway, my mistake here. This is the after. This is with the lighter tool head. Now, personally, on this one, I couldn't see much of a difference. This is the after on this side now. I couldn't really tell too much of a difference. What do you think? Is there less ringing? Is there less ghosting? I don't think that there is a ton of difference. Same thing on this side. I don't know if I can see much of a difference here. Next up, let's take a look at the trusty benchy. Now this one, I feel like I did notice more of a difference. Now I feel personally like this one is a little bit better on the bow. I think it just looks cleaner personally. I could be wrong, but this is the new lighter tool head. So I think it did make a difference. Like I said, let me know down in the comments below. I'm really curious to see what your thoughts are on this, because, you know, maybe I'm missing something here, but I'm not seeing a huge difference. One spot that I felt like I might have seen a little bit more of a difference is with the Prusa rocket engine. This is the after. This is the before. Can you tell a difference? There we go. That's more similar. Now, I feel like the bottom half of this side is cleaner looking. I could be wrong, but that's just what I see personally. Overall, I think it's still printed really nicely on the top, considering I scaled this down tremendously. Inside, let's see if we can take a look here. I think they look pretty similar on the inside. Actually, no, I definitely think that the after looks a little bit better, but that's just me. like I said, let me know down in the comments below what you thought looked better. Does the lighter tool head prints look better, or does it really even make a difference? Realistically, 22 grams should be enough to kind of make a difference, I feel like, but maybe it's not. I had seen this on printables, and I saw it over on Reddit as well, where some people had tried it out, and it does look like it makes a difference, but personally, I don't know if I can really see it. So does this free mod actually improve the quality? I think it does in some regards. It's not a huge difference, but I think it definitely does bring it up just a little bit. Like I said, I'll have links down to this in the description below if you want to try it out. And if you do try it out, let me know how it goes. I want to hear if it made a big difference for you. And if you want to see another big difference, you should definitely check out this video right here, where I upgraded the heck out of this thing with like 10 free models that you should print. You should definitely go check that video out. In fact, I'll see you over there. This is Adam from the Rad Dad Print Lab, and I'll see you next time.